Hi family, welcome to my channel. Rita D, Makazi's former manager. She hit Makazi with defamation lawsuit. Now, she claimed that she never get the money, she never get paid from Makazi's videos on her channel on YouTube. Now you guys, the video with 20 million viewers and 10 million viewers, Rita D is claiming that she never gets that money. If she was paid that money, she was not going to delete the video. Now, Rita D delete those video last Saturday after Makazi talked to social media and saying that Rita D, she's not paying her since she talked to social media early this year in January and share her experience and that Rita D, she's not paying her money. Now you guys, since then, Rita D delete those video. Now she claimed that she never get the money. She never get paid from YouTube for those video, Matorokisi and others. Now you guys, on Rita D social media page, Makazi's friends are taking her, telling her to pay Makazi's money. Others are saying that she's wish they're going to chase her from vendor because she's robbing Makazi her money. Now you guys, this thing of Makazi and Rita D is really bad. Now comment down below, subscribe, join the family T and the bell for notification. See you on my next upload. Bye.